Yeah.
I was trying to get
the U-lock.
So welcome to Berkeley Lab. My name is Ida Reiche. I'm a physicist here at the lab in the Accelerated Fuse Research Division. And essentially, so we have our electrons and we just make them run around a big circle about 200 meters circumference. And so we decided, okay, we'll take that beam on out and put another beam on for something else, and then there was much higher demand today. And it's really interesting. I've been at the Swiss Light Source, which is a similar accelerator, a few years ago, just after they started.
That's good. Everybody's smiling.
This is Patty Spott. The best comment I heard was after the field trip. The student said, "That was so much better than boiling water." I said, "What?" He said, "In some labs, we boil water and measure specific heat." I have to agree. A few days after that, I ran into a student from 3 years ago. She said, "I was thinking about your course. I remembered the field." Thanks to everyone for helping it work out.